What now? Have you thought about getting cured of vampirism?
No. Why?
Look what it did to your family.
Even before that, we weren't the most normal family. We did worship a Daedra, remember?
If you want to cure yourself, I'll support you.
I know, thanks. I'll need to think about this a bit more. You kind of just brought this up now, and we are talking about the rest of my life here.
Finally. Place to relax.